Did you know that Christian VII of Denmark had a pastime that shocked the royal court? Known as the Masturbating Monarch, Christian VII openly indulged in self-pleasure, much to the scandal of his subjects. His behavior was attributed to mental health issues, leading to his unpredictable actions and controversial reign. Despite his eccentricities, Christian VII's reign marked a turbulent yet fascinating era in Danish history. What do you think of this unusual historical fact? Share your thoughts below.